Boys are more likely to be both the victims and perpetrators, and they use physical intimidation and violence. Targets in school bullying is usually who seems to be less powerful, like the disabled children.